Hello. Welcome to the Butterfly Rainforest at the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we'll be talking about one of the rarer butterflies we have in the Butterfly Rainforest. However, it is one of our stunning species, one that might even rival the blue morpho. This is called the green birdwing. It hails from northern Australia, New Guinea, and the Solomon Islands. This form comes from Australia because there are several different subspecies, different colors. You see the beautiful green here on the outside of the wings and the bright yellow abdomen. And on the inside, it also has a beautiful, striking green. Now, this butterfly, like the blue morpho, doesn't like to sit with its wings open very often, but again, this one is still very striking on the outside. You'll also note its size. This is also a very big butterfly. It's where the name birdwing comes from. These are also toxic butterflies. They have bright yellow markings on their abdomens to warn you of that. On top of that, this is the male. The female actually has very little color. She's primarily black, but she's notably larger. Easily the largest butterfly we have inside the butterfly rainforest. She can be up to 10 inches long. But they don't emerge very regularly, so we only get a handful, and we do. Sometimes a lot of males come out, and sometimes a lot of females come out. So we hope you have the chance to come on down and enjoy this beautiful, beautiful butterfly. And have a great rest of the day. Thank you.